Previously on Batman Arkham Origins.
Alfred, you have gun. I'm tracking it too. It appears the control towers you use for your portrait map systems are putting out a jamming signal.
Enigma, where are you?
I'm right here. Well, figuratively speaking, anyway. I figured you'd try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid.
So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Wait. I already know. Now let's see if you've been naughty or... Nice.
The punk in the Santa hat must be in charge.
Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, saying welcome to another Batman Arkham Origins gameplay vidya. And as you can see, we're in the middle of some Predator action here.
Don't touch me,
Don't say.
Man, you got old. He's done.
Man, it's getting worse and worse. I don't want to end up like this, chump. Will you? That's how it's gonna be, huh? Come on.
Sooner or later, one of you are going to have to come down here. Or maybe not. Night, night.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
What door? Okay.
Where were we?
Oh, hello. Baby got cakes. Let's go.
No, 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 please.
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask.
I got your bloody wanker right here. About to kick your little ass soon enough. Don't make me chunk slam you. Let's see if I still remember how to play this boss fight.
It appears the game is over before it even begins. I'm not playing games, Slade.
Find Black Mask. A bat. Why I wasn't.
Shut your mouth.
Thank you.
at sucking these nuts. Show your face. One-eyed Jack. Looking ass. Never. You talk too much, just like your mother. Come on. Damn it. Oh, yeah? Just like your mother was. Damn it. Eat that. That's right. Damn it. Shut your mouth. Never. I was hoping you'd do that. Whoa. I'm your master. Looks like old Stroker to Death hooked us up with a new toy. Let's go.
I have to get up to that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick.
So, okay. Yeah. We out this piece.
I should use the device I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip. Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Right?
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
Better do it soon. What's up with the process of proving to be carries out of work?
crap. Their time was a charm.
Oh, that poor door. You really should apologize. Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a
forensics who take all the credit. And I'm the one who found the prints.
That's why they call it first response. First pickings on the loot. None of the glory. Me? I'd take the loot over the glory any day.
Bet you would. Christmas time is here. Dr. Penelope Young. Something tells me that name will be relevant in the not so distant future. Wait a minute, what other doors are here?
Believe Penguin murdered Black Mask, but why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask. But I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. But the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. The Penguin was in the room. His prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to you. who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. Text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask, but this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here, or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Alright guys, so we're going to go ahead and call it here. And I'm going to go ahead and take care of some stuff. Off cams. You know, all the signal relays and things like that to get the fast travels unlocked. And yeah. So until the next one. Y'all bless one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, ding the bell. All that be appreciated. Alright. Later.